They use solar power. It wouldn't be a good source because not everywhere has a lot of sun, because New York usually gets a lot of rain. And if you use wind turbines, like in places like Africa, it's not very windy. It's also very hot. So that wouldn't really get any power. And fossil fuel is the one that's polluting our earth because it's byproduct carbon dioxide. It's what's called causing global warming.
So